So the 1.5 centimeter strip of magnesium is bobbing up and down. The smaller strip is not at the moment. See if we can encourage it. There goes the smaller one now. I've given it a knock. And they both now appear to be bobbing up and down in the iron 3 hydroxide layer. Let's transfer this into the dark room. There's the bigger one. See if we can get, there he is. So 1.5 centimeters length of magnesium would appear to be the desired length. See if he comes down again. Yep, a little bit of activity around this side. Again, that's the 1.5 centimeter strip bobbing up and down quite merrily. There he goes, resting on the bottom of the top of the bottom layer now, and slowly starts to rise up and into the top layer. Come on, do that again. Come on, one more dive. You can do it, Magnesio. Is he going to put in an appearance? There he is. But only put his toe into the blue layer. Come on. Let's have a dive. Oh, almost again. Oh, there he goes, at last, and down into the bottom layer. Let's see him rise up again. And up he goes. Oh, and the little one's doing it too. They're bobbing around together. Oh, fantastic. Magnesium in the blue bubbles. Can we see him in the light? Will he come down and be revealed? There he is. And again, just his toes. He's trying. Just as he's produced another dive. Come on, camera. Never mind.